We should all adopt better feeding methods if we are to live better and prolonged life.
Eating nutritious food is the accepted way of keeping our bodies healthy and fit. However, a number of homes and individuals eat what is in season or available with no food value considerations.
Especially in the resort region, where over 40% of the children under 5 are stunted and malnourished. Yet this is a region which is full of food.
Children in a number of communities in western and eastern Uganda are reportedly malnourished due to eating what is available that is not necessarily nutritious.
One, indigenous foods are nutritious. The moment you are fed, actually you are used to the indigenous food, diseases like cancer, ulcers, hypertension, those ones will always be history on your side.
In Kabale district, like many other areas in western Uganda, a number of families reportedly feed their children on bananas, maize and cassava because these are easy to prepare and sell off the rest, like cereals, animal products, fish and greens.
But as we say, we should not compromise the diet in our homes and what we present on our dining tables. We should all adopt better feeding methods.
But now, the area leaders want families to feed on local foods like peas, millet, greens, beans, onions, potatoes, fruits, meat, fish and drinks like milk, juice, and porridge for healthy living.
And today we are calling upon all people of Uganda to go back to our traditional food. And by doing so, of course, one will be coming away from diseases. And number two, we also be promoting our own culture.
This was during Ikabore District International Food Day celebrations held in Fort Portal Municipality and supported by Ikabore Research and Resource Center.
Eating healthy, living healthy is being wealthy. Our food is managed more when our children go to school. So it should, the parents should not neglect their responsibility of feeding their learning children.
A number of speakers castigated those promoting fast foods, mainly chips, chicken, chaps, and drinks like sodas and alcohol with little or nutrition value and are a source of lifestyle diseases.
Indigenous foods is promoting a culture, as these people rightly say.
Whoever turned up for the food day celebrations in Fort Portal Municipality was offered nutritious food and drinks after a day-long sensitization on quality eating characterized by a student's debate and leaders' council.
We also brought in the school-going children with an aim of emphasizing the point of school feeding program. And our research, which connects with the national research, shows that two out of the three children do not have access to food at school.
Haimana Deo, reporting for ABC News, Fort Portal.
Do not get food when they're at school.